What is going on, guys? It is Vic from PB and Thrift. Welcome back to yet another video. We have Hassan on camera.
Hey guys.
That was good. Last video you were a little slow. Hassan, how are we doing?
Great.
But this video you did so you're getting good.
Let's go.
You're getting real good, man. That's beautiful. If you guys are new here, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. As far as today's video goes, as you can see, we finally got shorts in. So these are gonna be launching this Saturday, May 27th. Come quick, because the amount of people that have asked me questions and have tried to buy these early off me this past couple of days have been absolutely insane. So I really think these are going to be selling out very, very fast. We're gonna walk through each short individually, kind of show you guys what it looks like design wise. So if you are in the Sioux Falls area, you kind of know what you wanna get when you do come in here. Starting things off, we have a couple sizes in the Bape short. As you can see here, just the normal Bape camo. We have this in blue and in pink. The MCM one is also another good one, as well as the Chrome Hearts one. I know I didn't really care for this one in particularly. I'm not a huge Chrome Heart fan, and just a little bit too much white for my liking. This is Hassan's personal favorite. We have the CDG shorts here with the red hearts. We got a bunch of pairs in these. A lot of people like this Gucci print. I'm not a fan of like Gucci print really at all. So this one I personally, am not gravitating towards at all, but I get why people like it. It is pretty subtle. On the complete opposite end of the spectrum, we have the Takashi Murakamis. I love this short, but I don't know if I would wear it. It is, as you can see, it is very vibrant. The pattern is absolutely insane. Even this pink one, within the pink, there's like tie-dye in it. So it's not, there's just a lot going on, which makes a really cool look. If you have a plain outfit, this thing will really, really pop for you. Dior print shorts are probably the most popular one since Louis Vuitton has been cracking down on like mesh short companies. Dior is pretty much the staple now. As you can see here, this one's called the White and Cream. It's more of a white and like light pink or like a sand pink and whatnot. I don't know if you can pick that up on camera or not, but it's really not a cream. I thought it was gonna be more of like a yellow cream, but it's more of like a pinkish cream. Still really nice. I'm debating on keeping this one as well, just so I can have a more white or plain short. Same design, just different colors. We have them in white and blue and white and pink. Guys like the pink one a lot. I don't know why, but I mean, if you are into the whole pink thing, then this is a very, very good one. It's not a very bright pink. It's a pretty mellow pink. So if you just want a nice little splash of color, this is a good one to go with. And if you really want to go all out, we do have the colorful rainbow Dior. This one is sick. The colors are really bright. Like the red is very crisp. The blue is very crisp. Very, very nice design here. All right, these are going to be $45 a pop. These do fit true to size. I know for my sake, I like to roll my shorts just one, you know, not a huge deal, but just to have it above my knee and whatnot. What?
It's like what all the athletes do.
I'm an athlete, you know. Yo. Me and Hassan, we can dunk. You know what I mean? Yo. Here, show him your crossover if you can. Show me. I worked out in these yesterday. I hit a fat leg day. I did 4 plates on squat.
Holy!
I'm just kidding. No, I didn't do 4. I did like a plate and a half on like a hack squat, but you know, I was
close.
But no, I worked out in these, and I absolutely love them. I'm a taken man, but if you ain't, the ladies like these, okay? That's all I'm gonna say. We're gonna be giving away a pair of shorts for free. All you have to do to enter this giveaway is 1, be subscribed to us. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers. And 2, in the comment section down below, comment your favorite design and what size short you would want. Extra entries are going to be on our Instagram. We are going to get the Instagram comment section as well as the YouTube comment section and combine them. We are then going to pick 1 lucky person as our winner. We will DM you on Instagram or message you on like YouTube or something. We'll find a way to contact you, and we'll make sure you get your short. Even if you're not local, we will gladly ship these. If you are not local to the area, we will ship it to you and we will cover shipping. No need to worry about that. A winner will be announced Saturday before we open. So this is going to be super, super quick. Hassan, we got to do a nice little, 10-second hype video of these shorts. So I've been thinking about it. Would you like to be the shorts model?
Yes.
Let's do it.